What happens when there is an increase in body temperature? When temperatures rise, the body reacts by increasing blood flow to the skin surface, taking the heat from within the body to the surface. As the sweat evaporates, the body cools down.